Michael Simiu Asilwa, fan number one of KCB Rugby. Maybe you can just tell us your journey to today. Where are you from and what do you expect today?
Basically, me, I'm an ex-KCB player. I was come up from 1999 to 2005. Yeah. I work in Mombasa, yeah?
Yeah.
But specifically, I travel over to come and watch this epic match.
Yeah.
Basing on the record of KCB, the way they've improved, they solidified their game,
yeah.
It's just amazing, yeah?
Yeah.
That's what I can say.
Okay. Yeah. And you're from Mombasa. Why you take the journey all the way from Mombasa to this day?
The love of the game. The love of the game.
Yeah, the love of the game. Yeah.
I could not miss this one.
You could not.
I was here last weekend for the semis.
Yeah.
And I since now the finals were this weekend, I told you I could not miss. Yeah.
Okay.
Definitely.
And what do you think the final scores will be today? You as a KCB fan.
The final scores.
Yeah.
KCB definitely will win.
Yeah.
But it will be by a slim margin.
By a slim margin.
But KCB will win.
Okay.
Yeah.
And who are your go-to players for today?
Kina Mukiza at the back. When you have Mukiza at the fullback in there, getting the touches,
yeah.
You know, when you're playing safety,
yeah.
When you have Mukiza there,
yeah.
His safety is very sure.
Very sure.
Especially if it's not raining, touch down and then it runs out the ground.
Okay.
Yeah.
And as also Cabras are also coming into this match expecting to win. What do you think? What do you think your contingency plans are for them? And for them, who are you looking to neutralize on their side?
Basically, just taking the game to them.
Yeah.
You know, first we just have to read the game strategy first. Before you cannot attack.
Uh-huh.
Before you know the strategy what they have in place.
Yeah.
Once they bring the game to us, that now we'll know the strategy of how to retaliate about it. Yeah.
And you say that you're from Mombasa.
Yeah.
What do you think the game needs to be done in Mombasa to grow so that it's the same level as it is in Nairobi? What do you think needs to be done so that Mombasa rugby is also up there?
Mombasa is a big problem. Yeah? You know, they used to rely on Mombasa Sports Club. Yeah?
Yes.
And then those guys have so many rules about themselves. The club,
yes.
As the Mombasa Sports Club.
Yeah.
They need to get a corporate body, the sponsor. The person who can get the game like KPA. I think if KPA can come out and then own rugby, they can push it to another level.
Okay. And how can guys reach you on social media?
Social media, Michael Simiu Asilwa.
Okay.
Yeah.
On Facebook, Instagram, or which?
Those are the names.
Yeah.
Michael Simiu Asilwa.
Okay.